Every medication removed from the machine will be traced back to your number, and shortages will not be tolerated.
Now I want you, and you over there to know we're coming in peace and love from Congo Square.
You got cash?
I'm thinking this is a down payment with a little more product on consignment.
Here, you get what you pay for.
You two suck at peddling meth. Period.
I will admit to a bit of a learning curve.
Please welcome the star of Balls of Fury and School for Scoundrels. And by the way, he's a Tony, not a Stony Award winner, Dan Fogler.
We is gonna come around. Schnangle dingle, flingle bangle, snangle down.
What was that all about? Who remembers that second line of that? Nobody does. Nobody does. He said it 9 million times and nobody remembers it.
We gonna come around, up and down and all around the funky town.
You know, I was like, I was kind of honored that they called me up and to do this, and thank you for having me. It's awesome. And then I was like, then I got like fucking paranoid. I was just like, how did they know? I mean, is it like am I that obvious? I mean, it's just written all over me, I guess. And I was like, am I winning like a lifetime smoking award? Like, what the hell is going on? And they're like, no, you're just giving an award for television, best television. So I was like, whoa, all right. So without further ado, it's Breaking Bad, baby. Who's accepting?
Weed's not coming round. Breaking Bad, just one the funky, funky town. Weed's not gonna down.
Okay. All right.
Accepting our stars, Betsy Brandt and Dean Norris.
Thank you. Is this loaded?
I'm just still glad that like smoking pot cures cancer, man. I'm all over that.
Thank you to everybody who voted for us. I don't know if you remember voting for us or not, but we're really glad that you did. Thank you for watching the show. I don't know if you remember it that much, but you must have remembered enough to vote for us, and we thank you for that.
Yeah.
And thank you. Thank you.
Watch it like 10 times if you have like a Nielsen box or something.
When Breaking Bad wins an award, we show up.
Fuck yeah.
Dean and I show up. I want to point out that the thing that's better about a Stony than an Emmy is that it's practical. An Emmy just sits on your shelf and holds up books. And with this, you have the chance to read those books in a different way and open up a whole new world to yourself. Thank you, Stonies, very much.
Thank you, Stonies. I just wanted to say this just out of mic one time. I want to say, I'm not a DEA agent, but I play one on TV.
Betsy Brandt and Dean Norris, winners of Best TV Show representing Breaking Bad.